Hey y'all, how y'all doing? Oh my god, this client right here, I got another video of her coming up, the one with the blind bob. I got another video of her coming up, so make sure y'all look for that. But hey y'all, it is TT and I'm back. Okay, so this is a before and after. Let's see that. Yeah, there we go. So this is a lace closure that I'm about to install, and I am going to do a before and after side by side. And I am going to bond this closure down like it's a frontal, kind of. And, yeah, so just watch me start to finish, do this. You all know by now. If you don't, I have a membership page. Oh, my God, I hate when I do that, y'all. I hate it. I know. Just as much as the haters be commenting like, girl, that's so ghetto. I hate it, too. So, I'm going to stop doing that. But just watch. Look, learn, listen. I am TC Dazal, a hairstylist, and this is what I do, okay? And yeah, so I promise y'all videos every Friday, 6 p.m. But it'd be looking more like Saturdays, okay? Because Fridays are busy for me working. But I still want to get these videos up for y'all. And it's just really, really difficult for me because I have a life. Y'all know how life goes. I know y'all know. Because I know you right now probably juggling with this, this, and that. Telling people to shut up in the background so you can listen to this video. So y'all understand what I'm saying. Life takes place. And we still try to work. But you guys just sit back and watch. What I was saying earlier before I rudely interrupted myself was that I have a membership channel. In my membership channel, I teach everything, like how I lay my frontals, how I lay these lace closures. The link's in the description. So, yeah. I do hair extensions. I do sew-ins. This is what I do for a living. This is my passion. This is my hobby. This is my life. So, sit back, watch as I work. And this client did bring her own extensions. So, I don't know where she got them from, but she brought them with her. I sell my own extensions that are in the link in the description. So, yeah, just sit back and watch. She did have shorter hair, so I didn't have to, but to make it easier for me, I added braiding hair in the end of those braids. So, yeah. Yeah, I don't even remember what the heck we were talking about at this point because it's like a week or two later. And yeah, I do so many clients that it's hard. So yeah, watch, sit back as we embark on this journey of hair. Okay? Okay. And you may not know by now, but if you're new to this channel, hey, welcome. I am TC Does It All. I specialize in sew-ins, and that is pretty much what I do. I learn the new techniques and I slay them because I am serious and passionate about the extensions. I want them to look as natural as possible. So I don't say that braggingly to say like, hey, I'm the coldest, I'm the this, I'm the that. I don't say it that way. I say that as I take serious what I do. I'm passionate about what I do. I want to make sure that my outcome looks presentable to my client, to her friends, to the friends and family. Yeah, so I am going to continue braiding this. And this braid technique or braid pattern is what I would use only for a client that wants their lace frontal bonded down. You all should know by now, my regular way of installing a lace closure is without adhesive. But this client in particular wanted her adhesive and wanted it to lay kind of like a frontal. So I did that for her. So she does have the option to change her part if she wants to. If she does not want to, she can leave it in its particular style that I do it in. But I do let my clients know that frontals are not just I just part it this way and it just lays flat. No, you're gonna have to use a hot comb, some spray, some this and that. So you're gonna have to make it work. But watch and see how I do it.